Where did you suggest we meet?
Near the Forbidden Forest. Easy enough to find from the castle. Look for a foreboding tangle of thick black trees.
I think I could guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look around when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze. After that, I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
Why did I need the toast to get in here?
Oh, that was Apollonia's idea. Seems some squids love toast. They should have taught you that at Hogwarts.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are still tucked in my waistcoat. If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, they're yours for the taking.
Revelio. Revelio. Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
Phew, that boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Well, Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me.
Revelio.
Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that bird. Adieu.
Is that
Greek?
Stupid one.
Incendio.
Shame you're so foul. Nothing to do now but keep going.
Incendio! Revelio.
The Ministry ought to loosen the reins on the car. Where did I set my trap?
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
Revelio. Revelio.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But,
Potato, your pace,
always on up.
I'm
Stupid one. No risk those lawyers will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where that door has led me. I wonder how big this place is.
Revelio! Revelio.
Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells pull me through this.
Revelio.
Levioso. Protego.
Stupid one.
Yeah.
Revelio. Revelio.
I'm not going to touch those. Ugh.
Revelio. Revelio.
So can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio. Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where can...
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Accio. Revelio.
Too soon.
Revelio.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind.